Come on. The sooner we find those commandos, the better.
So where are these guys hiding?
Was it this quiet when the Arcs were traveling through dark space?
That's a cheery thought.
The Leusinia will be back to normal once we get her to the Nexus.
Hangar control, maintenance log. Log in. Technician Sadia. Are these dates? HCML 0187? Ergonomic adjustment. Installed driver update. 0188. Ergonomic adjustment. Request filed for Ops Manager Tafena to talk about seat levers. 0249. Captain's request. Override for hangar door accesses. Override of launch permissions. Got a dozen escape pods launched today. 0268. Launch is complete. Reinstalling hangar door accesses. 0272. Investigate repeated false alarms from hangar doors after reinstall. 0357. Not a false alarm. Seal all doors. Seal all d...
Someone overrode the hangar doors, then tried to seal them in a hurry?
Plans could have changed.
Hangar control.
Here we are. Hangar control.
Same as the other debris. Friendly? Doesn't look like Kett.
There, a commando.
Must be part of Sarissa's team.
Hail.
Stop! In the name of the goddess, I'll...
Shoot your rescuers.
Rescuers? And humans? Your Ark made it?
Just about. I'm Ryder, the human pathfinder. This is my team.
I'm Vidaria Damali, Sarissa's new second-in-command. Sorry about the mix-up. I hope I can help?
Yeah, we're your goddesses now. Well, except maybe for Liam. the Ark needs power.
The captain says we need to restore power to go to FTL.
Right. Yes, I've tracked the power drain, and I think shutting the hangar bay doors will fix it.
Hmm.
The Kett forced the doors open, and the safeties are draining power trying to shut them.
Why jam them open?
Why keep the hangar bays open? There's no ships around.
Oh, so they can...
I think the Kett are trying to reach the bridge. Kett can survive in vacuum for a little while. If we shut the doors, the Valiant's pet hunters lose their last escape route too. I pray the power will be enough for FTL,
Vidaria, I served as a huntress. Remember Sarissa's manuals. Breathe, purpose, action. Breathe.
Okay. Please take a look at the console.
That looks
I'll
fine.
Keep watch.
Okay. Hangar controls. Stop that. Need any ammo? Nope. I think you automatically refill with ammo every time you return back to the Nexus. Not the Nexus, the Tempest. Just looking around. Same. Well, we know what's gonna happen. We're the gonna go in through there, they're gonna come swarming out of there. So let's mess with this.
Starting hangar door closure sequence.
Kett! We've got this! Cover the console while Sam works. Nice steady fire!
Yes, ma'am!
Short control bursts. We'll throw grenades at them, either one.
Hangar door closure at 21%.
Fire is very loud
here.
Hangar
door closure at 53%.
Trying to get some more ammo. Oh, damn.
Nominal active. Remain in range.
Okay, remaining in range. I don't know what that does for you, just me standing here. Oh, that's you. Oh, wow.
Hangar door closure at 77%. Hangar doors are closed and locked. Kett access is cut off.
Seems pretty dark for having the power back on.
The Daria? Let's ask her.
Whoa.
What was that?
I estimate several of the Ark's electrical junctions just overloaded.
Shit. The Daria?
What's up?
The Daria, Sam says we lost some electrical junctions.
I know. The overload started a fire. Damn it, that shouldn't have happened.
Be calm, soldier. What could have made him overload?
Well, it's damaged the ship.
If there's something else draining power on the lower decks, something big.
Could be Kett sabotage.
Maybe the decimation hunters rigged something up.
I wouldn't put it past those wretches.
Those Kett
wretches.
They must be watching us. If they delay the repairs long enough, the Valiant ship catches up.
Any way to distract them?
Can we flash some lights, make some noise, get the Kett off our backs?
Well, splitting up would give them two targets, right?
True.
Okay. First thing is the last stasis pods. I'll go check on them. You could go below, look for whatever's draining power, and maybe help with the fire.
Which way to the lower decks?
The living quarters. I'll open maintenance access. You can cut through. Good luck. May the Kett wither in the void before you.
Well, that's one way of putting it. Let them wither in the void.
Ryder, it's Sarissa. We got some power, then a damage report. What happened?
An accident. We're fixing it.
All right, go forward. We'll keep prepping the drive core.
We won't let you down, ma'am.
Of course not, Lieutenant. Sarissa out.
Of course not, Lieutenant. What the hell? Well, identical descriptions. Dark. Gotta tag them all.
That's an animal crate.
Huh.
Maybe someone brought their dog?
That doesn't look Asari.
Be a big dog. Trace amounts of keratin sheddings. Trace amounts of ammonia, nitrates, and bacteria likely from metabolic waste. Reinforced to carry approximately 60 kilograms. Damage tracking, multiple minor scratches. These cages were likely used to transport large animals. Yeah, those things. I've seen them before. Wraiths, what have you. Stuff. I like stuff. Oh, datapad. Evacuation orders. Evacuation order for Lamazia, Perrin. An emergency situation is in effect aboard the Ark and evacuation is now necessary. When signaled, please go immediately to seat 06 in escape pod 202. If you do not report within 10 minutes, your seat will be reassigned. Checklist. Emergency kit. Rations. Breather mask. Light. Personal heater. Suit sealant. Compass. Beacon. And water distillation kit. Omni-tool with full battery pack. Any essential medication. Do not take personal items. Do not wait for family members.
An evacuation order.
Hard asses.
Someone must have dropped it.
Perrin Lamazia. Wonder what happened to her.
You know who that is? What's her name? Our doctor's last... Oh, no, not Perrin. Taparo, isn't it? So, let me guess. We can't, yeah, save through this entire mission, so...
No powerful lights.
Watch your step.
At least give some different descriptions. Broken door. Access door number 125, Ark Leusinia. Door track twisted at 16 degree angle, not repairable. Door propulsion, hydraulics powered by small arms fire. Analysis. This door requires heavy maintenance. So this is what they broke the door like that. Can I get back? Can I get back here? No. A great place to dig in for cover. Oh, we need to get past that door somehow, or get around. You just walk into it. Yeah, just stand there.
Vadiri here. I'm almost at the stasis pods. Ah, blasted. No power for elevators.
That scared me.
Vadiria, cut the elevator's mag locks. If the Ark's like ours, you can climb down the shaft.
Good idea. Thanks, ma'am.
First aid station. It's actually kind of spooky down here now. Bandages and gauze assorted. 1.5 canisters of metagel. 2 vacuum exposure kits. Emergency vac sealed surgical tools. Various. The first aid station does not appear on the Leusinia's blueprints. It appears to have been set up by the Asari housed in this room from scavenged materials. That's interesting.
What's this?
It's like a memorial.
The nameplate says Matriarch Ishara, the Pathfinder who died.
Did you know Matriarch Ishara?
Data pants. I guess
only
that's her
by
weapon.
Reputation. She was a diplomat, very wise and respected, and the Kett took her away. Oh, it must be eating Sarissa up inside.
I can't move that chair. Pistol receiver 6. MEF suppressor, which is a moderate vendor item. Okay, so there's no data pad or anything. Which is funny because there's all these data pads. Funny how they look like floppy disks almost. But I cannot read them. Which is stupid. I should be able to read them. Ditto for all this stuff. Can I read that? No. That looks like a poem. I'd love to be able to read this stuff. I really would. It's like I almost can. It's like if I was gaming in 4K, I could read it. Probably be the same resolution. So this thing scared the crap out of me. Every once in a while I hear her whisper, like, yeah.
They really pack people in.
All waiting to evacuate.
That was spooky sounding. Data pad. What's this? 10 magnesium and 50 credits. Oh, I thought that was a book. There's a terminal there. Color fun for all ages. This holographic coloring book is set to a simple image of a farm. Someone has scribbled in colors and drawn Thessian animals. Scrawls on one side read, "My farm. Plant seeds, watering can, feed them lots of hay. Mummy says we have to go on a ship again. Mummy says I have to be brave. I don't want to be brave, I want to be a farmer." Making fun of the kids' writing. Re, childcare rotation. To Arc Leusinia emergency childcare from Thanamis to Jotra. Forward to anyone not on the main list. Belas, I can take the twins and Mohia tonight. We're camped by the emergency lighting, so Mohia will have her nightlight. Joderi, because the Takasts and Zali got called for evac early. There's leftover cleaning supplies and food in the red cooler. Remember, if you need diaper bags, there's sterile cleaning bags in the washroom cabinets. Break the locks if you have to. Day 10, still going strong. Thena. Goodbyes. From Rodera Fieras. Making the big jump soon, leaving all my love and best wishes. Go ahead and share out my stasis locker. Can't take it, can't worry about it. We'll find help, promise. Rodera X. Okay. We're headed this way. All these quarters.
So many people. Crammed in, waiting, hearing the emergency alarms. The Kett did that to them.
Weapon storage.
But they made it out in the end. So will the Ark.
Hezra Tech Weapon Storage System, Justicar model. Security lock enabled. Auto clean feature. Unused for 83 days. Military grade E-Track. VI installed, version 4.57. Analysis. Sign-out records show multiple weapons have been removed and not returned. Notices have been filed with Arc Leusinia authorities. Not removed by the cat, then, I'm guessing. But before all that...
Stasis locker. Everything some colonist wanted to bring from home.
Personal locker for N. Mathera? Mathera? Inventory recovered. One bottle of 798 CE Anais Champagne and two pairs of socks. Personal possessions recently removed from stasis storage. Well, you gotta have your champagne and your socks, you know, it's important. Turian calibration coil. Alright, terminal. What's happening to Arc Leusinia all? from Sarissa Theris. You're out of stasis because you were needed on deck early. Unfortunately, you now need to adapt to a very different scenario than was expected. To avoid rumors spreading, this is the situation. We are under attack by a hostile species. Diplomatic overtures were rejected and will not be repeated. Regrettably, our matriarch Ishara died attempting negotiations. I have reluctantly taken on her role as Pathfinder, but cannot replace her. We must deviate from our intended course and attempt to lose the enemy before our rendezvous with the Nexus. With Captain Atandra's approval, I've authorized a general evacuation order as we revive civilians. Meanwhile, Commando forces and our survey ship, the Parafona, will perform necessary diversionary actions. I will not underestimate the seriousness of our position. I won't underestimate your skills either. I have faith in you. S. Theris, Pathfinder. Regrets. To Rhea Yanakis from Seren Teloria. For the last time, I'm not shutting up. I went to sleep dreaming of new worlds and woke to fire and screaming and people huddled in dormitories. And they won't let us back into stasis. We're supposed to just crash land on a barren planet in some teeny escape pod? Like that's going to be better? I want what was promised, what I gave them my money and my life for, and I'm not going to stop trying to get answers. S. So these people gave paid money to go to Andromeda? I thought it was some kind of volunteer thing. I didn't think money was involved.
The cat brought their pets.
Really hope these things got aboard after the children left.
Yeah, really. Yep, wraiths. Well, you have to try better than that. So there's nothing to look at over here. So we got wood stacked up against the door for some reason. I heard that. Things are so pretty, aren't they? Looking for data pads and storage, stuff like that. Supposed to go in there? What about here?
Hey, we've got company.
In there, I see. Is this... go to the... where's that go? That door is there. Well, I guess we'll take care of these guys on the side here first. Anything back here? They don't know we're here. Well, they're just waiting for us to go in. Ready?
What were they up to?
This one's too dead to ask.
Both of them are. They were messing around with something. What is this? Oh, that's one of the enemy. Duh. Ration crate. Oh, they were eating. Probably. Content manifest currently lists 2 out of 25 instant soup mix, 0 of vac sealed bread substitute, 1 out of 25 Alantha protein paste, and 0 of water bottles and purification tablets. A standard emergency ration crate. That's not for you to eat. Nasty friggin' things. Any data pads or something? Container. M25 Hornet 6, Settlement Core Relay, which is a merchant thing, high though, and 72 Omnigel canisters. Taken. I thought I saw something red. Excuse me. Alright, so yeah. On to our primary objective. Lies this way. Opening door in 3, 2, 1.
Fidelity. hysteria again. Two Kett were trying to mess with the stasis pods. Not anymore.
Good work. Remember Sarissa's manuals. Stay low.
I will. The pods are safe. I'll keep tracking that power drain.
Continuing. What, I hurt myself? Running into it? Maintenance pipes. Electrical conduit bundle number 467. Lower decks arc Leusinia. Damage report. Minor electrical damage due to power distribution errors. Monitoring VI inactive due to power shortage. Report filed to maintenance. No action for over 7 days. Though damage, restoring power will allow the monitoring VI for this conduit bundle to trigger self-repairs. Alright. See if we can do that. Somehow. Somewhere. Someday. Some way. Alright. Ready? Behind every door could lie danger.
Looks bad. Why isn't the fire suppression system engaged?
Either insufficient power, or the explosion damaged fire control.
We could fix that if we find the controls.
And then reach whatever's draining power without getting singed.
Gotta tag them all. About not run over that. Firewall.
Daria, the cat saw me. I am trapped in an air vent.
Ready your biotics and pick them off as they pass.
But they'll hear.
You're a huntress, a silent predator.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Going silent.
Enable that huntress. Oh, we got conduit or wires. Enemies. We could fall back to here, I guess. It didn't open. Oh, crap. Real smart. Oh, the enemy. I'm gonna take myself out. What would be the smart thing to do is get rid of the fire. So
get
I gotta,
the fire controls, and we can get this out.
I gotta commend them on that. Don't tell me what to do. Enzymatic injector. First, we will get all goodies possible. Some renderable plates. We can render into things. More debris. Power junction. Number 2007. System association undetermined. Damage report undamaged but downstream components missing. Though this power junction is in working order, system components appear to have been removed. So we gotta find components or something. It's my handing scanning material might scanner device might provide. Unless we just, you know, restore power some other way. Let's get the fire out first, I guess. Fire suppression system. Maintenance log. Requires immediate service. Emergency request filed to maintenance. Self-repair protocol. Insufficient power. Emergency notifications. Insufficient power. This fire suppression control system is heavily damaged and must be rerouted. Can I reroute it from here? Is that what I can do? Let's find out. Oh, ow!
Yeah, that's right. Ironic.
The electrical junction is damaged. I recommend searching for an alternative.
Well, she was the one telling me to hurry up and do it. Thanks a lot.
Can't see a way to fix it. Any luck, Ryder?
Oh, I can mess with this now? Alright.
Whatever this powers, the Ark needs fire control more. There! Let's try again.
Please don't kill me this time.
That should cool us off.
Videri again? I got the Kett. It got me back, but I'm okay.
Nice work.
And with the hangar shut, I managed to track the real power drain. Here's the nav point. I'll see you there.
Alright. You're doing well.
Captain Atandra here. We're warming up the drive core, but we need more juice.
We're on it, Captain.
Good. The Valiant ship is still out there somewhere. We've lost so many, and Matriarch Ashara. It can't be for nothing.
That's right, lady. Armor maintenance station. Pelt Armor Solutions Maintenance Station. Power consumption 0.5%. Storage capacity max 5 hard suits. Spooky sound. VI autosync offline. Repair analysis on offline. This maintenance station, commonly used by Asari commando units, is currently inactive. There's a shocker of the year. That way. It's down here. Oh. Anything in here to look at? Yes.
Some engineer left before she could clean up her workbench.
These components were taken from Ark systems, including power distribution.
Explains the problems we're having. What could be worth gutting the Ark?
Don't know. Workshop equipment. Vacuum sealed test chamber. Last experiment, surface cohesion of two planes using Mass Effect field test. Configuration number 19. Last access by assistant engineer Lapiris Decal. Experiment verbal log. Ha! Yes, yes, it works. This equipment appears to have been used to test a new configuration of a Mass Effect field. That's funny, they abbreviated ME. I don't think I've ever seen Mass Effect abbreviated as ME, like within the, you know, series. Ooh, we got an Asari sword. Huh. Asari huntresses are masters of silent stalking and killing. Many combine blades and biotics, charging forward at mind-bending speeds before swinging their swords with enhanced power. Huntresses are rare, making such swift assassinations necessary for Asari military victory. You can see that. 666 melee damage. The number of the Huntress. Cool, though. I don't use melee stuff. Otherwise, I'd be more excited. I hope that's responding to her jumping over there. Login. Scratch pad. Assistant engineer Lapri Takal. Deck 12 hull plating sheared. Atmosphere is vented. No time or personnel to weld. 100+ trapped. No suits. No time. Can't be done. Can be done. No one else dies today. Want to grab the Kett by the throat and shake them. Keep dreaming, Skinny. Should have been a huntress. Grab. Grab. Hold the deck plating in place. Not airtight, but enough for breathers. Solved. This reads like a, like, what do you call it? Like a Solarian, huh? Wrote it. Terminal. Love all these terminals and data pads scattered throughout. Pretty awesome. To Thela Ranthius from Giona Jaden. Comm's still down. Doing this the old-fashioned way. We cannot finish the deck with the evac with deck 12 in that condition. The last Kett barrage sheared the whole plating. No atmosphere, and it's hanging by a thread. I've got 100 people trapped on the other side, and not enough suits. There's children. Thel, I can't make that call. I won't. Giona. Re-evac. From Thel. From Thela. Giona. Lapiris just showed up. That screwball engineer refused her evacuation seat. Says she's got an idea. Security. To Arc Leusinia. Maintenance. From Lieutenant Colonna to Jackson. Headed off Arc soon to give those cats something to chase. Our gear got shot to shit in the last encounter, but old habits made me stick it all in recharge. Do me a favor and keep it away from the civvies, will you? No sense someone coming all this way and then shooting themselves in the foot. Lieutenant K. Okay, yeah, it opened because of her. Make me think someone's coming in, you know? Look at that view, will you? Oh, there's a scourge. Alright.
Oh! You feel it too? What's causing that?
What's happening? We're hurting? Observation deck. What do we have? Pressure? I don't see anything happening to my stats.
Looks like an observation deck.
It is.
People evacuated through here. Dropped anything that didn't matter.
Well, that would make sense since it's an observation... No.
Ryder, over here.
Evacuation deck. Hold on. I gotta scan stuff.
Yeah.
I gotta look at stuff first. So I'll be right there. We can go up. I just want to see if there's any data pads, any goodies before I go in there. Or not go in there, but talk to her. And I don't really see anything. Scourge doing that, or is that some kind of Mass Effect field? Okay. Sorry for the delay.